Not only did he try to ban the maple syrup lollipops, he tried to cancel Halloween and added about, hey, that rules.